Around 1% of electricity globally is consumed by data centers, many of which provide remote storage facilities, or what is also known as the cloud.
I'm in Norway to see how one center is harnessing the energy of these fjords to store our digital information without a heavy carbon footprint.
And I'm Russell Beard off the north coast of the UK, where the global green energy revolution is taking on a new element.
Earthrise on Al Jazeera.